All right, welcome to Casa, Bahia. Bahia?
Bahia.
Bahia. I'll never forget that one right. And welcome to the rooster.
No donkeys this morning, they're working.
They're working? They're already gone? All right, I'm going through a quick tour. Locking into the front door. Room, shell, kitchen, dining area.
Hi.
Tape it. Hello.
Hey.
View. Spectacular view. Endless pool. Perfect size. See if there's any. Juan is in the tree this morning. Oh yeah, there's a small one right here. Right there, you see him? It's green in the branch. There's probably another one up there. There's like four or five of them. And over there, we just saw a cruise ship come in. I don't know if you call this the bay or whatever. We were deep sea fishing out there a few days ago. Is that the area? And then, this is our bedroom. They all have their individual air units. The outside area is not air conditioned because it's actually an open concept, but the room really, really cold. Gets really cold real quick. And the bathrooms, beautiful. And then upstairs, three more bedrooms. Concept, bathroom, shower. They all have their own balconies. Another one. Same concept again. The bathroom. From somewhere, and it's just awesome right now. Look down, table, fridge for cold drinks. And like I said, the view is just incredible. There's a Katrina. Videotape a couple of times before. And then there's a bathroom up here, so you don't always have to run downstairs to go to the bathroom. That's about it. The view is incredible. And we're actually not on top of the hill because it even gets even higher. Michelle and I actually climbed up to the lookout tower up there. One thing about this area, you're going to experience a lot of walking up these hills. These hills are really, really, really steep. And then when you get over there, it gets even higher. But the view is amazing up there as well. There's the orange iguana. I don't know if you can see it in the video, but is down there. Thank you.